So I went to PetSmart and I saw different size bones. Some were small and other ones were huge.